Hi again. In this lesson, we're going to talk about division in Python programming language. If we want to do division, we're going to use slash sign, for example, 5/2, and we're gonna get result of our division 2.5. Here we have as the result floating point number. If we want to discard the fractional part and do integer division, we're going to use double slash sign. For example, 5/2, and now our result will be integer type. That's all in this lesson. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.